Today I'm going to recite Kalmas. There are 6 Kalmas. It is important to learn Kalmas. Let's start. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. First Kalima Toheed. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Second Kalma Shahadat. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lahu wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu. Third Kalma Tamjeed. Subhanallahi walhamdulillahi wa la ilaha illallah wallahu akbar wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billahil aliyyil azim. Fourth Kalima Toheed. La ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lahu lahul mulku wa lahul hamdu yuhyi wa yumeetu wa huwa hayyun la yamutu amadan abada zul jalali wal ikrami bi adil khair wa huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir. Fifth Kalima istifa. Astaghfirullaha rabbi min kulli zambin aznamtuhu amadan aw qadan sirran aw walaniyatan wa atubu ilayhi min azambi allazi aluhu min azambi allazi la aluhu innaka anta allamul ghuyubi wastataru uyubi wa ghafaru dhunubi wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billahi al-alihil azim. Kalima radikofa allahumma inni aruzu bika min an ushrika bika shay'in wa ana a'lamu bihi wa astaghfiruka lima la a'lamu bihi tubtu anhu rabtu min al-kufri wa shirki wal kizbi wal ghibati wal namimati wal bid'ati wal fawahishi wal bultadi wal ma'asi kulliha wa aslamtu wa rukulu la ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the rock on the like button. Bye. Take care. Allah Hafiz. I'll see you soon. Bye.